Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Manning Field for Northeastern Conference Girls Soccer. Lynn English taking on the Winthrop Vikings. The Bulldogs against the Vikings. Winthrop in white, English in their maroon. Winthrop making their second trip here. They defeated Clasco. They're looking to go undefeated here at Manning Field. Both teams are looking for their second win. Winthrop is 1-2. English is 1-3-1. Elise Newsom in net for the Bulldogs. Manuela Mejia for the Vikings. And they have one very good player, number 11, Maura Dorr, is their main threat. She is an outstanding scorer. On the other side, Melissa Zayas is the big scorer for Lynn English. And Zayas with the ball now, kicking it away. Off an English head as Juliana Perry tracking it down, knocking it deep. Winthrop's going to get there first, and they knock it out of play. The hot part right now with the sun setting is awful. If you look to your left quickly, you get blinded by the sun. It is really strong, really bright. English trying to get in the middle. Winthrop kicks it away and boots it away. And they boot it deep. Out, off English. Long lead pass. English pokes it away and knocks it out of play. And so we'll get the throw in down deep. English picked it off. It gets deflected high in the air, bouncing around. Rapidly looking for it. Popped up. Garcia got a head on it, but still out in front. Winthrop trying to knock it down and get a shot. It got blocked by English. And it goes out off English. Ed McNeil, the head coach, English, one of the deans of the Northeastern Conference, and maybe soccer on the North Shore. Tracy Martucci heads the Winthrop Vikings, coaching-wise. Zayas with it, gets it to the middle. They knock it back. Got picked off by Winthrop. One on one. They walk around. They take the shot. Nice save by Newsom. Knocking it away. That was going to go inside that far post. And she just got a piece and knocked it away. And I think that was Dorr with the shot. Corner kick coming up for the Vikings from the far side. Everybody out in front picking a partner. And it winds up going off the side of the net and out of play. And we don't have ball boys or ball girls, so when the ball gets knock deep. Somebody has to go chase it. This time it's the goalie, Newsom. Amazing how that ball went off to the far side and they bring the kick back to the near side. I will never understand these. That took a hop and went off. Winthrop. Nora McCary was trying to keep it in play. It bounced up, hit her in the shoulder, went out of play. English knocks it out. Winthrop's going to get another corner kick. This one from the near side. All the way out in front, English kicks it away. Winthrop keeping it alive. He tried to get it to the net. They knocked it off rapidly, and a big time save by Newsom. They deflected it off rapidly. It bounced right out in front. They had a point blank shot. Newsom made a tremendous save. Point blank range, going inside the near post, and she just slapped it away. They'll give Winthrop the corner kick rather than give him a goal. And once again, the kick goes off the side of the net, out of play. And Newsom will kick it away. Zay is trying to knock it deep. Deflects. They finally get it to Winthrop end, but they knock it right back, and now it gets headed away. Off English. That goes into the English bench area. Winthrop is waiting to take it. They're giving it to English. It went off Winthrop. Winthrop thought they were getting it. English knocks it out again. Winthrop not letting English get out of their end. Keeping the pressure on. English takes it away. Winthrop breaks it up and keeps it in. They knock it deep to the near side. English will track it down and kick it out. Winthrop will get the throw in. Zayas trying to get around, and it tipped away. And Winthrop keeps it in the English end. Garcia knocked it away. Winthrop knocks it right back. They knock it deep. Winthrop gets there. They won't keep it in. They knock it out. Into the Winthrop bench area. English will get the throw down deep. Right in front of the Winthrop bench area. English looking to keep it in. And bounce up and get Winthrop on the hand with all that jostling. And English will get a free kick. Kick is going to go wide to the right. Mejia goes over and gets it, and she'll kick it away. Bounces by everybody. Little touch pass. Good defense by Rapley. Knocked the pass away and then knocked the ball out of bounds. Good job, Raven Rapley. Winthrop with the throw in down deep. Popped straight up off an English head. English bangs it off Winthrop. And English will get the throw in. And he banging off Winthrop again. Throw will come from right in front of the English bench. And this one will come at midfield as it goes off Winthrop again. And they're moving down. That one got knocked into the Winthrop bench. So the throw-ins are getting English a little bit closer. Winthrop trying to keep it in. English stuck a foot in there and kicked it out. And Winthrop will get to kick it away. English. The ball popped up in the air when it came down. Winthrop tried to knock it down with her body, and she got a hand on it. And that'll give English another free kick, this one coming from the 20-yard line. Coming out of the net, catching it in the air is Mejia, and she got run into. Mejia was about a half a step late getting to that free kick. It was in the air just as Mejia caught it. Zayas was right there trying to knock it in. English breaks it up. Winthrop trying to get a shot. Blocked again. One more time. English can't clear it. Blocked by English. That was Zayas that blocked it. She was trying to get by the defense, get it. If she could have, she would have been all by herself, but Winthrop knocked it out before she could get there. The throw in by Welton. English gets there first. Tippett couldn't get the shot off and then passed a little bit behind. Winthrop takes it away. Welton tried to get it and swung and missed. Now they throw it across and English got a break. There was 2-on-1. The pass was coming across. Dorr was going to be all by herself out in front. But the pass across was behind her, and that allowed Rapley to come back and make the defensive play. They had 2-on-1. The defender came over, left the middle open, and they did the right thing trying to throw it across, but they threw it behind Dua. And by the time she was turning around, it slowed her down, and that allowed Rapley to catch up and block the play. Good defense again by Rapley. English trying to knock it away, they knock it out. Now we'll get substitutions for both teams. English doesn't have a lot of subs. They don't have a lot of people on the bench. They have a do-over on the throwing. Waiting for the players to get off the field. They pop it up. Ingles pops it straight up in the air behind the English bench. They move the Winthrop player back in the middle of the English bench to throw it in. Rapley breaks it up, kicks it upfield, breaks it up again. Winthrop knocked it out. Trying to knock it deep. English is out in front. Winthrop's going to catch up. They tip it ahead, but Winthrop is there to break it up. And they keep it in play. English trying to take it away. And yeah, good job. They knocked it off the Vikings. Knocked out again by Winthrop. We'll get a substitution, and then we'll get the throw-in. And we'll go a little further down with the throw-in as Winthrop kicks it out again. Oh, English keeps throwing in. Winthrop keeps knocking it out. Trying to center it, trying to get a shot off. They tried to get the shot off. Winthrop blocked it and cleared it away. And they just kept it in. They get it to the middle. Good hustle by English to knock it away. That's Welton, I believe. Winthrop coming back. English takes it away. Zayas trying to walk through. Shot partially blocked. English gets there and scores. They beat the goaltender to the ball. Welton's shot got blocked to the near side. The goalie came all the way out. Before she could get there, English got a foot on it and knocked it inside the near post. Genevieve Tejada got the goal. So all that pressure by English paid off. Winthrop kept knocking it out, kept knocking it out. It wound up with Zayas with the ball. Her shot got partially blocked. It deflected over. And Tejada had half the net to shoot at, and she took advantage, sticking it inside the near post. And English grabs a 1-0 lead. That's huge for English because they almost rely almost solely on Zayas to put the ball in the net. Anytime they get somebody else to do it, it's a big plus for them. McCary will kick it away. Blocked. Zayas bangs it off McCary. Zayas blocked. Knocks it down. Gets it with a rush. Knocking it deep. English is going to get there first. Juliana Perry Very good athlete. Looking to make a play. And she tried to drop it back, and it got knocked out. She was looking to give it back to Zayas, and just kind of touched it, went up, got a piece of it, and knocked it out. Zayas will take the throw-in after we get a sub. Now it'll be Garcia throwing it in. Blocked away by Welton. And gets knocked out by McCary. Martinez gives it to Welton for the throw-in. They go deep to Perry. Taken away by Winthrop. Perry got a piece of it and knocked it loose. English knocks it toward the net. They got a foot on it, popped it up. Blocked. Zayas looking for it. Trying to knock it to the middle. English couldn't get much on it, just a little tap. I believe that was far his house. Just got maybe an inch, a foot, and they call English offside. Just past the halfway mark of this first half, Bulldogs have jumped on top, 1-0, on a pretty goal by Genevieve Tejada. Winthrop looking for a break. Rapley hustling back. They take the shot. Newsom makes the save. They were looking to go in with that strong right foot. Rapley caught up, forced them to go around her. They were able to get a shot up, but they had to do it with the left foot. And Newsom was able to make the save. It skips past everybody out. Knocked out by Winthrop. Popped up, English got a foot on it. Now they knock it away. Perry with it. Almost got knocked down. And they call the contact on Winthrop, and English is going to get a free kick. Zayas will take it from the 20-yard line. Almost straight on. They're going to move everybody back inside the 10. Zayas pops it up just over the crossbar. Got it over the goaltender, but got over a little bit too high. It went high over the top crossbar. Didn't miss by much, but enough. Perry again making a move. Pass gets deflected. Winthrop's been back on their heels the last few minutes. English has kept it in the Winthrop end. And Winthrop knocks it out again. Substitution for the Bulldogs. Again off Winthrop. Now it's Winthrop that can't get the ball out of their own end. And Winthrop heads it out again. English keeps it in. Winthrop knocks it out. English doing what they want to do, just clogging Winthrop down on their own end, not letting them get started at all. Winthrop heads it away, and they knock it deep. Rapley is back there to knock it away, and they take it away from her. English breaks it up, and Winthrop will finally get a throw-in. Down, they haven't been down this side of the field in quite a while. 15 minutes and counting left in this first half. 1-0 the Bulldogs. And English breaks it up. Winthrop gets it back. Cleared away. Garcia knocked it loose. And they try to get it to Zayas going deep. Pass got deflected. And Winthrop knocks it off Zayas, out of play. That was Forsyth knocking it off Zayas. English tips it out. Winthrop will get the throw in. Looking to get a shot off. They tip it out in front. It was behind the would-be scorer again. Stationed right in front all by herself. The pass came across, and it was off her back foot. She had to spin around and couldn't control the pass. And now Winthrop knocks it out. We'll get an English sub. Winthrop has had a couple of almost one on that two-on-one that they got the pass across, but behind. A couple of plays here. Now, they've been in position to get a shot, but the pass has been blocked by English or behind the would-be goal scorer. Out off Winthrop. Hustling, keeping it in, was Manga. Winthrop breaks it up. Pick it in front of the Winthrop bench. And English hustles and knocks it out. Substitutions for the Lady Vikings. English, it bounced over Rapley. In close. Rapley hustles, blocks the shot, took the Winthrop player down. Winthrop will get a corner kick. Nushin with another big, that's a big time save. She went up, got two hands on it, blocked it. Looked like it was going to go behind the net. She picked it off in the air and was able to kick it away. That's a big time play. Zaya's trying to knock it deep. Winthrop blocks it. Nushin's been outstanding. 1-0 English Winthrop could have two or three. Substitution for the Lady Bulldogs. They threw it in, but they have to wait for the player to get off the field. Rolls all the way back. Winthrop collects. Back checking. English breaks it up. They break it up again. And they come away with it. Nice little shift. They knock it deep. It skips past. Zayas trying to get there. Winthrop will get there first and knock it out of play. Juliana Perry threw that long pass, almost sent Zayas in. Squamro was that deep center fielder who blocked it. And I think they didn't get Juliana Perry getting her hand up and blocking that would-be kick. We're just going to clear it out. Okay. 10 minutes of counting left in this first half. 1-0 to Lady Bulldogs. Winthrop heads it out. Winthrop gets there first and takes it away. They kick it to the middle of the field. They knock it deep. Rapley is there to break the play up. Blocked. It was Rapley and Juliana Perry getting there to block that would-be attempt. Actually, it was Rapley and Welton. This is Juliana Perry trying to knock it deep. They call Zayas offside. Just by a step. Good idea. Perry threw it long, trying to let Zayas beat the defense, and she would have, but they called her offside. And Winthrop will kick it away. Welton catches up and knocks it out. She's playing well. And it goes out. Off Winthrop. And we got a substitution for the Lady Bulldogs. They're doing it one at a time because they only got a couple of people on the bench. Zayas knocks it to the middle. Winthrop knocks it further. Newsom will come all the way out. Way out to the goal line, off to the far side. Scoop it up and she'll kick it away. A little bit of a line drive. Winthrop keeps it in the zone. Rapley breaks it up. And it goes out. Off the Bulldogs. Here's Rapley again getting involved, blocking it. Rapley and Welton on that back line have played very well along with Garcia. English took it away, but it was out and went out off English. Now, Winthrop's had to throw the ball in. They gave it to English, said it was off Winthrop. Zayas trying to knock it deep. Winthrop broke it up. English takes it away. Winthrop takes it back. Tipped away. Winthrop tapping it to the net. Newsom gets there before Doar does. Played it on a hop. She's playing very well in net. She's made two or three big time saves. English working hard. Welton again gets there and knocks it out. English trying to let it go out of play. They can't. Five minutes and counting left in this first half. Winthrop dominated the first few minutes, keeping it in the English end, but then all of a sudden, English stuffed Winthrop. They couldn't get out of their own end, and it wound up with a goal by Tejada. A deflected pass off Zayas wound up in front of the net, and Tejada just tucked it in the near post. Mejia had come out to block Welton, to block Zayas' shot, and couldn't get back to cover the near side. Tejada had half a net to shoot at and took advantage and gave English their lead. Rapley knocks it out. And it went out off the end line, so Winthrop will get a corner kick from the far side. They've had a couple of these. And they've hit the side of the net with most of them. That one never got to the net. And English is able to kick it away. Good job. Winthrop got a piece, knocked it down. English took it away and knocked it away. Pop straight up in the air. Newsom way out of the net to play it on a hop. She went way up in the air to get that high bounce. And she boots it away. Zayas trying to control. Lost it. Had it deflected away. They bounced it off a Winthrop player. Garcia pops it straight up, and English clears it away. They get it to the middle. Trying to knock it deep. It got blocked. Now they knock it deep. It skipped right over the foot of English and Winthrop coming back down the far side. They push it deep. They have to go get it before it goes out of play. And they try to center it, and they knock it out of play. Final 2 minutes of this first half. Gets by, and before Juliana Perry could get there, McCary got there first. It wasn't McCary. It was Marcosio, Julia Marcosio. and they blow the whistle for the end of the first half. So English was getting outplayed in the first half early. They took the pressure back, put the pressure on Winthrop, and it paid off with a goal by Genevieve Tejada, and that's the difference. At halftime, it's English 1, Winthrop nothing. As we set to start the second half, English leading at 1-0, the goal by Genevieve Tejada. English doing well. They played the second half of the first half. They played extremely well. Newsom made three or four big time saves in net. Rapley and Welton Garcia playing well on the back line. They knock it deep, it gets by. Getting back there first is Marcosio. Winthrop kicks it away, headed deep. And goes out. Off English. A foot race to try and get there. Rapley hustling. They couldn't get the shot off. Rapley went down. A lot of maroon shirts, a couple of white shirts. They're all racing with the ball rolling toward the net. Newsom did a good job. She didn't come out. If she tried to come out, she would have left the net wide open. And it wound up going off Winthrop out of play. And Newsom will kick it away. Great hustle by Rapley to get back and stop that two-person breakaway. Trying to knock it deep, went off the side of the foot. Winthrop trying to collect. Good hustle. English took it away. And now Winthrop takes it back. Shot blocked out in front by Rapley. Big time player on that back end. Corner kick coming from the far side. The sun is set. Lights are on here at Manning Field. Kick deflected away. Winthrop. And here's Rapley picking off the pass. Winthrop tips it to the middle. Shot from long range. Newsom gets a good look at it. Fielded it cleanly and had to because of the white shirt sitting right in her lap looking for a rebound. Winthrop starting this half like they started the first half, keeping English bottled up. Now they call English for taking Martucci down. Free kick comes from the 30-yard line. It goes all the way through wide. Newsom will get to kick it away. tipped up. It goes out. Off Winthrop. And English kicks it deep. It's a foot race. Getting there first was Magnosa. English will get the throw in down deep. Bounces by. English looking to keep it in. Perry from long range gets the shot off. Mejia got a good look at it. Fielded it and she'll kick it away. Rapley got crunched out of bounds. And he called it off Winthrop. Good hustle by Rapley. And they called Winthrop for taking Rapley down, so it's a free kick. Nice little shift. Winthrop knocks it away. And they're going to call English for running in. I think that was Welton looking for the ball and just ran in to the would-be receiver. They knock it deep. Winthrop looking for a break. Rapley hustles back, forces him to take a tough shot. Goes high, wide, over the net and out of play. Didn't have time to really tee it up and take a good shot with Rapley tracking him down. Skip past everybody and goes out of play. Rapley trying to break it up. English back the other way. Knocking it deep. Defense knocks it away. English gets a piece of it. Winthrop tracks it down. Rapley again. Doesn't let Settlement get that pass through. Short. Houston got a good look at it. Abdelrahman. Lost, I don't know if lost a pad or. Or the tape that taped her pad to her knee, it went down. She picked it up and she was running with it in her hand, trying to catch up to Winthrop to break up the play. It skips past Rapley. Hustling back, she knocks it off Winthrop and it goes out of play. Oh, Rapley getting involved again. We got just over 30 minutes. We played almost 10 minutes in the second half. English leading at 1-0. We're going to get timeout down the field. Out of the timeout, English with the throw-in. Bouncing around. English knocked it out. Knocked down nicely. Abdelrahman made the nice defensive play. Malaz. Abdelrahman. Try to say that five times fast. Knocked away. Headed away. Garcia with two nice plays. Popped up. Stepping in is Warkowski. Winthrop took it away. And then it gets knocked out on the other side by English. Winthrop keeping the pressure on. English has him down the other end. I think only once in this half. Winthrop hustles, couldn't keep it in. And it was out on the far side before Winthrop could kick it in. Rapley with the throw-in. English trying to kick it deep. Winthrop back there playing two defenders deep, just not letting them throw that long pass. And English knocks it upfield. Walton with a nice defensive play again. Walton, Rapley, Garcia, Abdelrahman. Playing very good defense for the Bulldogs, and we mentioned Newsom, the quarterback, the goalie, excuse me, has made three or four very nice plays, a couple of really big ones that look like scoring opportunities. He comes way out of the net here, plays it on a big hop, and she'll kick it away. You hear anything that sounds like baseballs hitting bats, you're not hearing things. Behind me, Fraser Field, Fisher College, having their tryouts, workouts. They sneak in and they score, and that's Dua. She beat him for the ball, she took it in, and she stuck it inside the far post. The one little lapse on defense, Dua got loose. She knocks it home, and Winthrop has tied it up. Off the side of the foot, English knocks it deep. So all that pressure by Winthrop finally paid off. Can't keep it in. English will get the throw in. They virtually kept it in almost all of the 13 minutes in this second half. And it finally paid off with Dua getting loose and knocking it in. She split a couple of defenders and got enough of a foot on it to get a good hard shot. Newsom was trying to come out and cut down the angle. And it's tough. Shot! Hit the top crossbar. Zayas almost got it back. She lifted it over the goaltender. Mejia just held her breath. as it went over her head, looking to go under that top crossbar inside the far corner, and hit right at the tip of the top crossbar and the post and bounced out. She almost got it perfect in that top left corner. Great try by Zayas. Rapley trying to break it up. Bodies go down. Let's see what they're calling. English went down. Winthrop went down. The official over the talking, everybody. Having a long conversation with the Winthrop team. English just walked away. I don't know if she got hurt, and he's looking at her. I still don't know what they called, because there were bodies all over the place in the end zone. And it looks like they're going to give English the kick and kick it away. So Rapley again makes a big play. Houston boots it away. English is going to get called for taking Winthrop down. Winthrop will get a free kick from just outside the 30-yard line. Well, right at the 30-yard line. They kick it loose. Houston comes out and takes it away. Grace Galouris thought she had a shot. She was just starting to wind up that left foot, and Newsom stepped out and took it away. Winthrop takes it away. Welton hustling back. Good job by Welton to slow it down and take it away. And Rapley bangs it off Winthrop. Welton has it deflected. Winthrop trying to get it to the net. They kick it wide to the right side. Garcia will kick it away. Garcia ran up like she was going to kick it to slow Winthrop down. She just let it go by so that Newsom could pick it up and kick it away. Gets it out near midfield. English gets there. First time in a long time they've been down this end. Winthrop kicked it out. Quick throw in by English. Now Winthrop takes it away. And they start it back. They knock it deep, looking for a break. Nice back-checking by Abdulrahman. English knocking it deep. They got a shot down the far side. Hustling back with Mignosa. English trying to make a play from down deep. Trying to center it. Can't. Now they get the pass out in front. Blocked. And Winthrop knocks it out. Winthrop knocks it out again. Pull up subs before we get the throw in. English got taken down. English will get the free kick. Garcia will take it. Knocked down. English trying to keep it alive. Winthrop knocks it away. Winthrop knocks it out. Perry tracking it down. Nice little shift. They try to give it back. It was broken up by McNoza. Winthrop knocked it out. Ingles will take the throw in. Bodies go down, and they're going to call English for the push-off. Halfway through and counting the second half. 1-1 the score. English led all the way through the first half. Winthrop got one here in the second half. So we're right back where we started. We were dead even when we started, and we're dead even with half of a half left. It gets knocked into the Winthrop bench area. Knocking it deep. They lost it. English is going to let it go out of play. Throwing down deep. Winthrop pops it up. They collect. And they start it back upfield. Trying to knock it deep. They get it by everybody. A break. Rapley trying to catch up. Rapley catches up. Bodies go down. Rapley went down. The shot went wide of the net. Rapley looked like she was making a tackle from behind. Second official coming in to add his 2 cents. They're going to give Winthrop a penalty kick. And it's going to be Morador. So Rapley with the tackle in the box area. And Dora's going to get a chance to give Winthrop the lead. She got 2 against Clasco and helped them win. She shanks it off to the right side. She's an outstanding goal scorer. And she got under it and chipped it wide. A huge break for the Bulldogs. That's not going to happen very often. So it's still 1-1. Winthrop knocking it deep again. Newsom will come out and play it. Dora took a real hit from Rapley and went down hard. That might have had something to do with it. But she usually is picture perfect. And it goes out. And out off Winthrop. English will get the throw in. Nice little shift. Nice little shift again. They blocked it. Couldn't get it in front. They had a player break into the net. Winthrop. And I think that was McNoster again making a big play, blocking that would be passed that would have sent English in alone. And Magnosa will kick it away. Headed away. And Mejia will come all the way out, almost to the 5-yard line to grab it. That was a foot race. Garcia broke it up. Winthrop gets it back. They knock it deep. Dorr looking to get there first. She keeps it in. Nice little shift to get around. Trying to throw it out in front. Couldn't get it. The left foot couldn't get it out in front. It got it behind the net, out of play. Garcia will kick it away. English trying to keep it in. Tipped it over the Winthrop bench. Out of play. Rapley knocked it down. Blocked. Out in front. English clears it away. Nice job by Garcia. Here's Rapley knocking it down. And Rapley with it again. Winthrop got a foot on it. English kicks it away. Now they kick it deeper. Trying to knock it very deep. And it's knocked out by Winthrop. 15 minutes and counting left. 1-1 the score. English and the Winthrop Vikings. Northeastern Conference girls soccer. They knock it deep, and there's Magnosa again making the play. There are two Lady Bulldogs breaking, but Magnosa wouldn't let the ball get to him. English knocked it out right at midfield. Yeah, we'll get a substitution first. Rapley got a piece of that one. English hustled, but got a piece, but couldn't keep it in. Nice try by Wachowski. Tipped away a couple of times by Abdulrahman. And there's Welton with another big play, pushing it away. Out in front. Rapley trying to knock it down. Dua, it took a high hop. She had to get under it, around Rapley. Rapley trying to block her off. Dua got a foot on it and just tipped it high over the net. Good effort by Mara Dorr. Garcia knocks it deep. Winthrop collecting. English takes it away. Winthrop takes it back. Lead pass with the shot. They got door open again. She had to reach a little bit and couldn't pull it back. And it stayed wide to the near side and out of play. Off the foot of Abdelrahman, Winthrop trying to play it, couldn't keep it in. Dora's got to be a tired young lady. A lot of these kids have to be. She's been out there the entire game and she's gotten knocked around quite a bit. Newsom boots it away. Skips past. English trying to collect. They knock it loose. Trying to knock it deep down the far side. English will get there first. Trying to get it in the middle. Skip past everybody and then Winthrop cleared it away. Garcia now knocks it deep. Mejia comes out and plays it on a hop. And she'll boot it away. Garcia trying to kick it upfield. She shanked it. Cross field. English tips it up. And English knocks it deep. And Winthrop is going to knock it out, and that's going to give English a corner kick. This is one of the first corner kicks they're getting. 10 minutes and counting left in this one. 1-1 the score. English coming off a 0-0 tie with Classical here at Manning Field. They get it right in the middle of the net out in front. And Mejia, in the middle of everybody, got up and took it away. Winthrop gets it around. They get around again, walking in. They take the shot. Big time save by Newsom. And Winthrop gets the rebound, and they knock it home. She made a great save on Dora. Alex Gibbons, who's one of the captains, got an early Christmas gift. Newsom made a tremendous save on Dora. She drilled it. It looked like it was going in the far corner. Newsom reached out, grabbed it, knocked it away, and there was Alex Gibbons sitting on the doorstep all by herself, and Newsom had no chance. She was out of position having made the save, and Gibbons just knocked it home, and Winthrop gets a pretty goal from Gibbons off a great rush by Doar. And English is losing it 2-1. Sayers got broken up, tipped away. Bodies go down, and I'm not sure what they called there. It was the Winthrop player that went down. I don't know if he called the ball, hit her in the hand when she was on the ground. She got knocked down, and they give English the free kick. I really do have to learn some of these rules. Down the far side, trying to cut back to the middle. Can't get the shot off. Nice little shift. Now they get the shot off. Mejia caught it, dropped it, and just grabbed it before English could get a piece of it. There was a maroon shirt there. Back of the end zone. Mejia will save it and kick it away. And another body hits the turf. They knock it deep. And then they blow the whistle, a very late whistle. And somehow, the Winthrop player again went down, and they're calling it against Winthrop and giving English a free kick. Headed away by Garcia. Winthrop breaks it up. Garcia swung and missed. Popped up. They knock it to the middle. And there's Doar with it. Pushing it ahead. Picked off by Abdelrahman. And then Abdelrahman gets a foot on it, but tips it out of play. We'll get a substitution for Winthrop as we got 5 minutes and counting. And the new rule is you shut the clock off. Instead of 2 minutes, you shut off with 5 minutes left. And the referee takes over. That ball bounced up and got a piece of the hand. So Winthrop now will try to keep in the English end and hold on to a 2-1 win if they can. They tip it away. Newsom comes all the way out. Gets there before Doar does. She kicks it high in the air. Winthrop knocks it back. English collects. Winthrop broke it up. Rapley with another nice defensive play. Rapley, Welton, Abdelrahman, Garcia. I think I mentioned Welton. They played very well on that back line. Winthrop doing the job, keeping it in the English end. Perry with a rush, trying to knock it deep. Winthrop gets there first. and they'll knock it out of play. English got where they want it, went to end, but they got to get a shot off. They haven't had many. They got one big one by Genevieve Tejada in the first half. Offered a tip that left her out front with half the net to shoot at. We get substitutions for Winthrop. And this is why they stop it with 5 minutes left. The officials take over because in the last 5 minutes, if Winthrop making these substitutions, the officials can actually, instead of letting the clock run while the substitutions are being made, which is the norm, they can stop the clock, and that 5 minutes can become 6 or 7. Dorr down deep in the English end, holding onto it, just playing with it, trying to kick it out. She got knocked down again. She's going to be a tired young lady. Winthrop doing their job, keeping it in the English end. If they keep it there, they don't need any more goals. They kick it deep. Newsom will get rid of it quickly. Time winding down on the Bulldogs. This will be a tough loss for them. They played well. Winthrop with it. Knocks it away. The whistle's going to sound, and that's going to do it. So English led for most of the game, 1-0 on the goal by Tejada. It was late in the second half when Dorr scored. English got a big break when Dorr missed a penalty kick that would have given them a lead. And then very late, Dorr made a great rush, threw it out in front. Newsom made a tremendous save. It was going in the far corner. She made the save, knocked it down with two hands, and sitting on the doorstep was Alex Gibbons and had most of the net to knock the ball back in, and that was the winning goal as Gibbons and Dorr get the goals for Winthrop. A nice goal scored by Genevieve Tejada. In net, Newsom was tremendous. She gave up two goals, but Winthrop could have had 5 or 6. She made some outstanding saves, and it was Rapley and Garcia and Welton and Abdulrahman playing well defensively along with Garcia, and they played very well defensively, but those couldn't stop those two big plays by Winthrop, and that was the difference. So Winthrop 2, English 1. Winthrop is going to go even now at 2-2. English will drop to 1-4-1. 2-1 Winthrop over the Lady Bulldogs. We hope you enjoyed it. I'm John Hoffman saying we'll see you next time.